start, I guess what all I can say is I don't know how I'm ever going to repay you for all the rides you've given me. You are just so talented, so artistic, so unique, and honestly, I've had such a great time, and I enjoy all of our memories and laughs that we've shared, and I'm really, truly going to miss you next year.
I love Olivia so much because she is kind and charismatic, and she's an amazing actress, and I love spending time with her, and I love the memories that we made over the last few years. I'm gonna miss her so much when she leaves, and I hope that everything works out for her, because she really deserves the world. She means so much to me, and she's so funny, and yeah. I love you, Squinkly!
Hi, Olivia. Hi. I just wanted to say that I love you so much, and that I'm so proud of you and everything that you're doing, and that I miss you so much. You're still one of my best friends. I still know that you're there for me always, and that I'm always gonna be there for you. And I just wanted to say that you've been one of my best friends since sixth grade. Even though we don't talk all the time, I still know that. And I just wanted to say that I love you so much, I miss you, and I hope this brings a smile to your face.
Hey Olivia, I want to really quickly tell you how much I love and appreciate you as my friend for the past 3 years. Because your friendship has really made an impact on my life. You're kind of the main reason that I broke out of my shell in theater starting sophomore year, because we actually began to become friends. Because freshman year, I really wanted to become your friend because you were so, and still are, so like energetic and like amazing at what you did. And I remember coming to you and telling you like I wanted to quit theater because I was never getting like the lead role, or I never got the part I wanted. And you talked me into staying, and I'm really glad. I really appreciate you doing that for me, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten the creature role in Frankenstein, and I wouldn't have gotten to meet like more theater people and get to like become friends with them. So I really appreciate you for doing that, and I'm gonna really miss you when you go to Wyoming and I go to Lubbock, and hopefully we can stay in touch, because I honestly cherish our friendship and I do not want to lose it, because I really appreciate you, Olivia. You are honestly one of my best and closest friends that I've gotten to really come to know. So thank you.
And now for some words from your grandmother, Olivia. I hope you enjoy. She sent me a bunch of pictures, so those should be playing right now. But yes, I shall read what she said to me verbatim. Hello, Christian. I'm just going to send some thoughts to you by text about Olivia. First, her grandfather and I have been very blessed to have had her in our life for the past several years. I love her for so many reasons that it's hard to express. However, I will try to narrow down a few thoughts in describing her. She was a very shy, quiet little girl. She played by herself a lot in her room with some very small toys she called her guys. She's always been so brave even when she was so little. She chooses real friends very carefully. She loves her immediate family with fierce devotion. Thanksgiving has been her favorite holiday when the family gathers at the lake houses to celebrate. She is a dreamer. She used to love swimming and volleyball until theater arts captured her heart. And she is a true friend if you are lucky enough to have been chosen. She doesn't like petty girls who gossip. I guess that's why she would rather hang out with guys. Some of her favorite foods are steak, corn, and beef stew. And she is a little like sweet and sour sauce. She can be both of the words independently, but if you mix them together, then that's probably the best description. She can be silly and over the top, or she can be moody and depressed and insecure. But put her on a stage to perform and she changes into a confident young woman. And then the last thing she said was, she treasures your friendship so much because you've gotten her through some hard times. And she's definitely right. And you've definitely gotten me through some stuff. And you really turned me into the person I am today, Olivia. And I'd really just like to thank you, because it doesn't matter really what it is. When I look back on high school, I'm gonna say that who I became can be attributed to you. Whether it be us doing theater, whether it be me growing as a person, or in my faith, whatever it is, you've taught me so much and you've given me room to grow. And I really, really appreciate that. So thank you, Olivia. Thank you for everything. Thank you for a good high school experience. And I'll never forget any of it. Yeah. Love you.